Perhaps the most difficult thing for Elvis to accept was the end of his marriage. Just 5 years before, Elvis and Priscilla's wedding in Las Vegas had made headlines, and now the couple was meeting at a courthouse to finalize their divorce, a loss that would sadden Elvis for the rest of his life.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm so sorry I was blind.